Hello everyone, in this video we are going to discuss the solution to the first question posted in MathWorld Nepal. We are given a right angle isosceles triangle ABC where AD bisects angle BAC. From this we can draw out the information that AB and BC are equal, angle BAD equals angle DAC and AC equals AB root 2. As we know that AD bisects angle BAC, so we can use the angle bisector theorem. For those of you who might not be aware of angle bisector theorem, here is what it states. Using the angle bisector theorem, we can establish the relation of the sides as follows. Next, we use one of the algebraic principles, componendo. Here is what componendo states. Upon using componendo, we can further elaborate our relationship as follows. CD plus BD by BD equals AC plus AB by AB. Since CD plus BD equals BC, so we can replace the numerator of the LHS by BC. Also, since BC and AB are equal, we again replace the numerator of LHS by AB. Now, we replace AC by AB root 2. After this, we can factor out AB from the numerator of RHS, which results in the ratio of AB by BD as root 2 plus 1. Next, we multiply both sides by root 2 minus 1. Then, we get the ratio of difference of AB root 2 and AB to BD as 1. Now, we replace AB root 2 by AC. Then, with slight algebra, we can get to our desired outcome, AB plus BD equals AC.